Hong Kong's political reform sparked off a row between Britain and China that lasted for more than a year. After 17 rounds of talks, both sides still held firmly to their views. Britain allowed the reform package to go to Letchko as separate parts, laying the groundwork for three-tier direct elections in 1995. China lost no time in blaming Chris Patten for breaching the joint declaration, the basic law, and the agreement spelt out in 7 diplomatic letters. Soon afterwards, China cancelled the through train arrangement. Even as it was dismantling the through train arrangement, China started to set up a preparatory working committee for the SAR Preparatory Committee, in effect taking matters into its own hands. Already retired from the political scene since 1991, Maria Tam found herself appointed to the committee.
If I stay in the English government, and he is at the end of the time with the Chinese government,我將會冇乜機會去真真正正好客觀咁樣咧，係認識點樣揾路走。就我離開兩國之後咧，我就去咗北京大學讀法律、讀憲法。喺嗰段時候就比較熟習咗北方人嘅生活，即係喺嗰度春夏秋冬都過，知道同香港嘅差距係點。咁我覺得呢個係一個需要嘅訓練嚟嘅。
Maria Tam became more and more actively involved with establishing ties with China. She was appointed to the Basic Law Drafting Committee, the National Political Consultative Committee, the Hong Kong Affairs Advisory Committee, and the SAR Preparatory Committee.
你發覺好多舊時喺行政立法兩局做事嘅人咧，而家都參加咗籌委嘅工作，並唔係啊佢哋轉態嘅，其實咧因為佢哋係照以前大家同意嗰個軌跡咁樣行，就係政制方面要銜接。
而家你睇到越嚟越多人轉態啦，嚇，仲喺度繼續肯為香港人講説話嘅係越嚟越少啊。喺咁嘅情況之下，我只能夠繼續落去，只要香港市民繼續係選我哋嘅時候，我哋唔能夠
In 1994, Martinese United Democrats merged with Meeting Point to form the Democratic Party and focused the resources on the three-tier direct elections in 1995. On September the 17th, 1995, elections were held for the final session of the Legislative Council under British rule. Despite knowing that the elected candidates leave Letchko in 1997, 920,000 people cast their votes, shattering all records. The Democrats won 12 of the 20 popularly elected seats. It was the first time that Alan Lee was elected to office. Previously, he'd been an appointed councillor.
以前我哋成日俾人踩嘅，話你委任啊，功能團體有咩冇民意基礎啊，咁依家啦，冇人敢同我講呢句嘢啦，冇民意基礎。In
1994, the National People's Congress passed the resolution stating that Hong Kong's three-tier system would not function beyond 1997. For this reason, incumbent legislative councillors will serve a term of 21 months instead of 4 years and must resign on June the 30th, 1997. Next, the NPC Standing Committee appointed 56 mainland members and 94 Hong Kong members of the SAR Preparatory Committee to oversee the transfer of sovereignty. According to public opinion, the Hong Kong members were not representative of the territory, most of them being businessmen or pro-China figures. While both Maria Tam and Alan Lee were appointed, no one from the Democratic Party was in the list. Less than 6 months after its formation, the Preparatory Committee passed with overwhelming majority the setting up of a provisional legislature to replace Letchko. The provisional body will have 60 members elected by a selection committee and will go into operation on July the 1st, 1997. The emergence of the provisional legislature set Hong Kong's democracy clock back by 10 years. In an opinion poll, more than 30% of respondents said the provisional legislature eroded the confidence in Hong Kong's future. By then, the notion of self-rule had become battered and bruised.
Because in these 10年來看到這個變化是預測不到的，因為以前可以說全部談定了怎樣安排，甚至談定了那個行政首長能夠立即做副港督，我是知道的，因為一切的安排是非常好的，大家都放心的，不需要今天這個一句那一句，所以現在中方的意見就是說，你 既然破壞了我們大家達成的共識和協議，那我唯有自己來了。受害的是甚麼呢？就我覺得香港人。現在臨時立法會出來，就是一個在很多不美滿的情況之下，一個希望殺傷力比較少的解決方法。但是殖民地的立法局不可以過渡，這個根本是在聯合聲明的時候的情況，亦都是 他們未交換的那七封信，在1990年年初的情況，亦都是到了1993或者94年，現在的立法會通過了彭督政改的時候，自己的選擇，與人無尤。為什麼由香港市民選出來的立法局，要由一個橡皮圖章來代取，即是由傀儡
組織另外一個傀儡，然後組織最後一個第三個傀儡的橡皮圖章，這些叫做選舉咩？所以我們不會接受的。現在呢，其實可以話呢，這個聯合聲明睇落去，聯合聲明係完全冇改變到嘅。但係你而家睇翻呢，係嗰陣時睇同而家睇落，就發現啊，原來咁解釋嘅，即係好似一個好美麗嘅誤會咁樣啦。 以前嗰啲港人咧，即係普羅大眾，你又得，我又得，個個人都得。透過個民主方法，你可以做，我亦可以做，係咪？而家呢個港人治港咧，好明顯係挑選出嚟嘅，係中國政府自己挑選出嚟嘅港人。
港人嘅條件咧，其實喺基本法裏面寫得好清楚啦。你要係永久居民啦，行政長官、主要官員、司法人員，同埋咧係立法會嘅成員咧，都唔係國內人。
咁呢個就係港人治港，佢唔係話港人獨立治港，亦唔係話港人純以民主治港，佢係港人治港。個港人治港咧，一定係港人治港。到而家為止，我都係好堅持相信係香港人治港。而呢個香港人咧，就根據基本法要喺香港居住咗20年以上，所以唔係北京派個人落嚟嘅，唔使驚。
As the fateful date moves ever closer, people in Hong Kong remain divided on how they see the promise of one country, two systems. Optimists and pessimists each account for one third of the population. The remainder have expressed mixed feelings.
I have confidence, and I hope that Hong Kong people can stand up and accept the challenge. So, as long as we can fulfill our role,
而唔係成日將啲政治問題咧，好似一塊紅布喺牛前面咁樣嘅話咧，我哋係好有機會達到我哋嘅目的，就係一國兩制、港人治港。我認為即係大概半年度咧，就會出現行政首長，個行政首長就會有推選委員會選出嚟啦。選出嚟行政首長以後咧，佢係代表將來特區政府嘅啦，唔需要中國官員再發言關於香港將來 或者香港咩安排，甚至於或者公務員啊、任何事務，因為只有行政首長係代表香港。As
Maria Tam and Alan Lee set about their task to prepare a Hong Kong government that is acceptable to China, Martin Lee is taking his cause overseas, continuing the fight for democracy and a Hong Kong that is ruled by Hong Kong people.
Thank you, Peter. 84年呢，就因為聯合聲明寫得好，我就即係諗住好輕鬆，即係諗住不勞而獲嘅。而家呢，個心情係完全唔同啦。我覺得呢，我哋一定要出力爭取，同埋呢個路程係又長又遠又艱又充滿荊棘嘅一條路線，所以係完全唔同。但係呢，我哋而家呢更加需要呢有一個自信。
Caught between two sparring antagonists, Hong Kong's confidence has been sent on nothing less than the roller coaster ride. Perhaps to an even greater extent, members of the civil service are finding life increasingly difficult under two masters, although it is they who must carry the responsibility for a smooth transition. Next week, in final countdown, Hong Kong Connection takes you to Beijing, where senior civil servants are undergoing training for their changing roles.